guys, it's Emily and welcome to a new video. On Thursday the 6th of April, I went to see Havok and Warbringer live at their tour together with Korod and Ex Mortis. Havok was the main reason why I was going there and I really liked Warbringer as well. I didn't really vlog, but I did film some of the songs, so I'm going to share the footage with you guys today. I arrived at the venue pretty late, so I only got to see one song of Ex Mortis and I didn't film Korod. I also bought some merchandise that I'm going to show to you guys. As you can see, I'm wearing a Havok t-shirt. This is their Conformicide tour shirt. I really like the artwork and the colors, so that's why I got it. And I paid 20 euros for it. It has the album art on the front and the tour dates on the back. I bought their latest album on vinyl. The album came out March 2017, so that's last month. I haven't heard it completely yet, but I really like the songs that I do know already. I also think it's more fun to listen to a new album for the first time when you own a physical copy, so I'm really excited to listen to this record. I'm not quite sure what color this vinyl is, so I'm going to open it right now. This is what the artwork looks like up close. And it's a gatefold album cover. It has a photo and the lyrics on it. And on the back it has the songs that are featured on this album. And the vinyl itself is just a regular black edition. It's a 2 LP version and the second vinyl has their logo on the back and it looks really cool. So that's the album and I paid 25 euros for it. Then there's two more things that I bought. The first one is this sticker, which was only 1 euro. And I also got a patch with their logo on it in this vibrant green color. It was 5 euros. And there is one more thing to show you. I also got this poster for free at the venue. I just asked for it at the service desk and they gave it to me. So that's really cool. It's pretty big also. I really like the artwork of this. So I'm going to hang this one in my room. So yeah, this is the show I attended. I'm going to insert the footage of the concert right here. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe so you'll keep up to date on everything that I do in this channel. Enjoy watching! Thank you.
Enter the storm, living in a whirlwind.
Yeah. From Denver, Colorado. Hopefully you know and you are literate. Oh yeah. We just had a new record come out last month called Conformicide. I'm gonna play you a song off of that one. This one is about dirty, rotten, crooked politicians. The kind of people that swear an oath to protect the people, and then they wind up fucking over millions of people just to make some money. In my opinion, that is the definition of treason. And I say it's about time we hang them high! I'm gonna go get some more.
Bye.